What up, you guys? It's Luna. I'm hoping you guys having an amazing day today. Before we get started with the whole setup video, we're gonna do a quick cinematic intro. Let's go.
I seen a lot of shit I shouldn't have, but never forgot it though. Brothers on the corner selling crack like it was nada though. Walk inside my kitchen, baking soda all up on the floor. Police banging on the door while gripping the 44. I was just a youngin', but this type of shit I seen before. Y'all see a white boy, but my daddy a negro. Half breed motherfucker, grip the mic and heat flow. I just wanna spread love.
So that was the first time I've ever done a cinematic before. Honestly, I want to start doing them. They look pretty cool. I've seen other YouTubers do them and they look really dope. I hope you guys enjoyed it. But before I get started, I just want to wish you guys thank you so fucking much. Because without you, guys, literally what a bite you guys are about to see would not be possible. I would have none of this. My bed would be like, you guys are about to see, we finally finished, man. We are in the room right now. These are the walls. There's the sexy fucking amazing backpack. Let's get right into this shit.
Oh my god, look how fucking beautiful this whole thing is. Holy shit.
Before I get started with any, okay, look, I got this LEDs on my desk, okay? I could do pretty much any color I want, but the thing is, pink looks so badass. Plus, another reason why I really wanted to do pink, or I don't mind doing pink, is because a long time ago, a really long time ago, I saw this not that long ago. It was Anglitches HD was bullying this kid with Down syndrome because he had a pink headset and he was just giving him shit for having the pink headset. And you're like, you know what? We're gonna stand up for this kid. I don't know who he was, but we're gonna make the LEDs pink. I do have the option to do whatever the fuck color I want, but I want them pink because number one, pink looks really badass. I mean, like, it's pink. Like, yeah, it's pinky. Yeah, it's probably a girl's color, but it look how fucking beautiful this is. Look at this shit. I don't know. I think it fits fucking. Look at this. I mean, like, there's so many other colors I could do, but I don't know. In my opinion, pink looks the best by far. Mr. Person, if you're watching this, I'm with you, my friend. But we're gonna get right started into this. So we're gonna go from the left to the right. Hold on, I need to turn on the damn light. What the fuck is my damn light? Okay, is this a Oh, this lighting is horrible. We're gonna start from the left and go all the way to the right. So way over there, I got my old graphics card with a few juices. We got the cologne, we got the Gucci with them vapes. No, they're not all mine. The one on the right, it is mine. These two are not mine. That's a Sagelli. That is a Snow Wolf. I believe they all have a V5 atomizer besides this one. I don't know what the fuck this one is. I don't really know. It's my friend's. We got the cologne. We got the beautiful watches. We got the games. We got the charger. We got the seeds because who needs seeds? Another thing that people have been fascinated, like, what the fuck? Why do you have a ring in your room? It's not really a ring. It's a fucking fan. It's one of those Dyson fans. I remember when some of my friends told me, like, oh, you should get one of these fans, they're really cool, just get one, they look really cool, blah, 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 they're like, get one. I'm like, okay, I looked at the price, I'm like, nope, never mind. They're expensive as shit. I mean, they're ridiculously expensive. You could probably get a PS4 for the one. I remember, we went to Best Buy, and I was looking at them. I saw smaller ones. This is a 2-foot radius, and no, the diameter, I believe it is 2 feet, And I saw some at Best Buy. We went to go look at them at Best Buy. Because when I started remodeling my room, I'm like, okay, I'm gonna need some fans, blah, 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 blah. You're like, fuck it, let's just get one. So I was expecting to pay, like, we're gonna say about like $500 or so. So we went to Best Buy, we started looking at them. They were small. I mean, like, they were probably the size of this lamp small. They were extremely small. And the bad part is, they were like $400. I'm like, this is expensive as shit. I'm like, I was like iffy about it. I wanted it, but at the same time, I didn't because they just look, it's too much fucking money. Ended up going to Costco. I got it at Costco for like half price. So it was like $200, and it was so much bigger. I mean, like, look at this shit. It's huge. This thing goes up and down, it rotates. It was worth it. It was such a lot of money, but it's worth it. I use it every single night because this room gets so fucking hot with everything. Over here, right when we walk in, I completely forgot to say, we got the amazing Takata backpack. We're going to get that Takata Hannes on my Supra once we find one. Over here, we got my amazing G Fuel Tower. Some people are like, Luna, I wonder where I've seen this G Fuel Tower before. Because a lot of people do have G Fuel Towers, except I have not seen one person have the little G Fuel card in the middle of the tower. So that's what we're gonna do to make it unique. That's what we're gonna do it. And another thing is, I wanna show you this really cool thing that I have. Okay, so long as, let me see if I can show you guys. I don't know if you guys are gonna be able to see it. Oh, you could see the light. You could see the beam in here too. Looks so fucking badass. I love this laser. Okay, so I ended up getting this laser a few years ago, I believe. The reason why I got it, it's really cool. I mean, you could burn shit with it. But back into the setup, I got a bit carried away over here. And this corner, I got my PS4, I got my Xbox 360. What's amazing is the blue LEDs on the console matches the setup, boom, boom, and then we got the pink. The pink, in my opinion, actually matches really fucking well. I love it. Okay, you can turn off now. You can turn off. Turn off. Okay, cool. Over here, up here, we just got two random controllers. I got the, my surf controller. I got way down there. I got those boxes because I want to have the controller down there because of that long ass cord, just for like cord management reasons. Like, okay, I might have to put it somewhere like down there. So I put those boxes up there so I could have the controller just rest on it. Up here, I got my laptop. It's a pretty shitty laptop. The only reason I use this laptop is to mod. So over here, I do have the Black Widow Chroma keyboard. Same thing with the mouse and mouse pad. It all has these effects, but I like keeping it blue just so it can match with the setup. Then we have the amazing 5-monitor fucking setup. Okay, so some people are like, Luna, why the fuck do you need 5 monitors? One of those being my mom, other being friends, like, why do you need 5 monitors? Okay, because you could watch fucking porn. It's like taking porn to the next fucking level. Okay, but in reality, why I have so monitors, so many monitors, why not? Why do people have so many plants in their yard? Because they can. Why do I have so many monitors? Because I can. I have an amazing graphics card, which is a GTX 1080. I believe that's what the graphics card is. I'm pretty sure that's what it is. That's probably the only thing I know about my PC. Also, the wattage, which is 1,000 watts. Everything else, I don't know. I'm gonna have all of that in the link down below in the description. I mean, it's fucking amazing. What kind of monitors? I don't even know what kind of fucking monitors there are. I don't really know what kind of laptop. I know this laptop is extremely, it's an extremely shitty laptop. We go up here. I don't know if you guys could really see. Oh, you could. Very cool. We got my Astro A40 headset. Here's the mix amp way down here. And we got the Blue Yeti microphone. It's on a shock mount. And also, we got this arm. Okay, so I used to have a different kind of arm for my microphone. It didn't used to be this one. If you could look at my last setup video, my official last setup video, not the ones where I'm working in my room, remodeling my room and everything. Not those. Look at the ones at my very last setup video. I believe I had the arm in there. And I didn't like it because if you were to, let's say, okay, so the arm bends this way and up and down, right? So if you wanted to bring down, it would like bend this way also. You couldn't just go like this. And then this will go whatever the fuck he wants. So if this one would go up, this would have to go up with it. So it's like they depended on each other. I guess each arm isn't independent, if that's how you want to call it. With this one, yes, it was like $80 more than the other arm. But what I like about it is this arm could bend however the fuck you want it to bend. It could rotate pretty much however you want it to bend. And then let's say if you want it straight up, it goes like this. And then this arm where the microphone rests on, it could bend however the fuck you want it to bend. It's so independent, like, I love it. It's fucking amazing. You can make it twist. Okay, let's say you want someone to talk. You could bring this up. I mean, this, there's so much shit that this microphone could do. Like, it could just bend. It just rotates on that little thingamabob. I don't know what the fuck that thing is called. And then when I want to put it away when I'm not using it, I just bring it back there. And there you go. And I could just put it away just like that. Boom, we got this huge ass. What is this light called? Softbox. I mean, if you have it on, it's like a fucking sun in here. It's extremely small. It's extremely strong and it's so hot when you turn it on. Okay, down here, there's cords fucking everywhere. Okay, on my last setup video, my cord management on the desk, it was pretty bad. I improved, but the thing is, they're all fucking everywhere. It looks like a fucking spider web. We got the amp for the speaker, I believe, or it's a subwoofer. What is this box called? The thing that blows air for the bass. It's a subwoofer? Sambumafu? Okay, it's a Sambumafu. What is it called? A subwoofer?
It's called a sub.
So it's a sub. Okay, so it's a Sambumafu. We got the computer way down there. I mean, it's fucking amazing. I love the setup. I fucking love it. The fan. The TV is up there now. Everything used to be in this corner where she's at, titties. The desk would be right here. I would have the desk, I would have the long ass table, my nightstand, the TV, everything was in this whole thing. Bed used to be over here with the bed frame. I used to have a dresser over here, which is now in the closet. It's kind of messy, but it's way back there and I managed to get it in there. We painted the whole fucking room. Here is the look. I do have a DX Racer chair. It does have a tear. Chair does have a little tear. Oh, focus. Where? Come on, focus, buddy. There you go. There, my camera's dying. The chair does have a tear, but I contacted DX Racer about it. They did send me a new one. I believe it's in my closet right now, just chilling there. I'm gonna just use this one, and then if I were to like really fuck this one up or it gets really messed up, I'll just replace it with the other one. So it's gonna be all good. And that's pretty much everything in my setup. I have this big ass fucking nest. Yes, it's for a fucking bird. That's the bird. But the reality, how I got this nest, okay, this used to be in my mom's room, and that is a garage opening. The reason why I had this huge ass nest, it used to be in my mom's room. She wanted it in here because she took my old desk and she has no room. This was just sitting on top of the dog cage. And she's like, just put it in your room every dog. Okay, this, we don't have it in here for people. That's not the purpose for this nest, even though that's what it's for. Okay, this is what happened. She came in and she's like, okay, Kyle, look. I have dog beds in every single fucking room in this house, okay? I mean, they have like a bigger bed in me in her fucking room. They have another bed in this room, which no one really goes in. They have their own huge, the bed downstairs is probably the size of this. She's like, just put it in your room and let the dogs use this as a massive dog bed. I'm like, I would, okay, I could do that. But the thing is, the dogs don't fuck with me. I mean, they don't come to me. They don't do anything. So having this in my room for the dogs, it's pointless. She's like, but they will use it, how blah, 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 blah. I'm like, yes, if you're in here, they're gonna go in it. But if you're not, they're not. She's like, okay, let me, look, just do it, watch. She calls the dogs and everything. Okay, cool, they lay and everything. She leaves, the dog leaves. I'm like, okay, cool. So she went to work one day and I let the dogs in all day. I'm like, okay. We're gonna see, let this shit go work, make its magic, work its magic. So I was here and I called the dogs up here, they lay here. I just chill on my chair, they go back downstairs, wait at the door for my mom to get home. Okay, it's even though she's gonna get home in like 7 hours, or they'll just go back outside or sleep on the couch. Like, why? Like, that's, it defeats the whole purpose. And then now we just, it's just chilling in here. But again, that is the whole setup video. Updated finally, fully, I'm done with my room. I'm not done, I lied. So I'm gonna put up some posters. I got one in the room. It is the Vinyard 34. It's fucking beautiful. The reason why I have not put it up yet. Okay, this room is so messy. Oh my god. Okay, so this is the other poster. It is a beautiful image of an R34 GTR. The reason it's not up yet, I do want to buy some white frames. I want to probably put it on this wall over here. I'm getting another one. It's going to be a Supra. Probably go over here. And then we're going to have this huge ass wall. And I do plan on filling it up with one thing. And the one thing, it's not going to be one thing. It's going to be multiple things I'm going to need to fill this up with. I'm going to need your guys' help. I do plan on making this whole, like, basically a fan wall. I do plan on opening a P.O. box soon. It's just not now because I already spent a shitload of money remodeling my room. I spent like 3 times this amount I thought I was going to spend. A ridiculous amount. And I actually do want to open a P.O. box. But I looked at them and they're for like the biggest one. They're expensive as shit. I mean, it's like a few $100. So I'm like, okay, we'll probably do that in like 2 months or so. I don't know. But I do plan on filling up this whole entire wall with fan mail. Once I do open a P.O. box, I will let you guys know. You guys send me fan mail and we're gonna put everything on this wall. I mean, we're gonna try to fill this room up with just so much crazy shit. But that is the end of this setup video. Again, I wanted to say thank you guys so much, because without you guys, none of this would be possible. Everything you guys see would, look at that, look at that background, holy shit. None of this would literally be possible without you guys. So I just want to say again, thank you guys so much. I also hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, if you guys enjoyed this video, please give this a thumbs up. If you guys are new to this channel, do not forget to hit that subscribe button. And I will see you guys. We also forgot to mention, I will be streaming on Twitch. If you guys are watching this, and that means I am live right now on Twitch. They have that link down below in the description. I hope you guys had an amazing day. I'll see you guys tomorrow or later today in the stream. Peace.